Hey, everybody, it's Big Joe Henry. Thanks for joining me. You know, this gas tax thing has really been weighing on my mind. You know, when you really figure it out, it's about a 12% increase per gallon that you're paying in your car. And for me to really fully grasp the understanding of that, I put it in terms of cookies. This is a box of cookies. I have 1,256 boxes every single week. I do. At a 12% increase, that comes to an average of $567.12 I have to pay per week. On a yearly basis, it's over $27,600 that I would have to pay each year in the same increase that you're getting on your gas tax. $27,000. That's a lot of money. That would cut into my cookie money so much that I would be totally upset. As a matter of fact, I'm upset right now. Just the thought of this makes me need to have a cookie. I need to have a cookie. It's $27,000. Oh my God. Thank God Governor Christie didn't put a cookie tax on. Oh, they're so good. I'm going to have to cut down if he puts a cookie tax on. Maybe 1,252 boxes. Have a good day and have a cookie. Forget about the gas tax.